Thank you. Buddy, hello, happy Thursday, it's me, Quilted. Good morning, and welcome to the stream. Silly Hoofprint and Clayne, welcome. Today, we're gonna solve the crime and the mysteries of the universe or something, I don't really know. Silly Hoofprint, that's very cute. Hi. It's actually Brianne. I bet you didn't know. I'm sorry to scare you all, but it is actually me and not Quilton. Quilton isn't here, so sorry to be so edgy. But it do be okay. Anyway, what the fuck was this opening segment that I did here? Let's go! Opening the video game. We stopped crime. We solved the mysteries of the dungeon. That's kind of it. There's two things. Oh, fuck the sound. Oh my god. Very loud for me every day. All right, understood. Hey. Playtime 17 hours? Okay, here we go. What the fuck? What? 17 hours? That feels fake. Store all my shit. Wait. No, I store only some of my shit. Alright, we got two Reviver Seeds, we got a bunch of Orin Berries, we got a bunch of apples. I'm gonna take another Max Elixir. Look at the gummies that we have in our possession. My god. We are Team Cafe, and we are here to, you thought that we were gonna open a cafe? You thought that we were gonna serve coffee and tea to some nice Pokemon, as they say? No, we're gonna stop the world from being paralyzed in an endless time hellscape. Here we go! Oh, it's him. You idiot. There's big dinosaurs in here. Can I stop being confused so I can go on the stairs, please? Thank you so much. Yeah, no, I guess 17. It just felt like so much to me. I don't know why. I feel like we reached the ending like so quickly, and then it's like, oh, actually, it's been almost 20 hours of time. Oh! Kitty cat. Keep slapping the kitty cat. Hello, Tropius. Oh, fuck me? Oh, fuck me? Oh, fuck? Quilton. Somebody take care of it. Somebody that isn't me. My microphone is pissing me off. Get in the right- Okay, wait. Get in the right position, you... You idiot. You imbecile. There we go. Okay. Heal, please. Dinosaur. Why are his eyes red? Why him evil? No, why he evil? Dinosaur? That's so fucked up. Ah! Oh, bigger dinosaur! Are they always red? They didn't- I don't remember him looking like he's fucking possessed. Wow, these things hit. They hit pretty hard, though. Hey, things in this dungeon hit me, I would say, pretty hard, and I don't enjoy that very much. Idiot. Okay. Oh, a box. Oh, Shark Man! And Lava Girl! Oh, fuck. These are some big Pokemon. These are some dinosaurs. That's not very effective. Sorry. Don't burn me alive. Don't burn me alive. Oh fuck. Okay, yeah, we're getting it. This is the shit. This is why you save all your consumables, because this shit, they'll get you. Leaving. Oh, Dragonite! Dragonite, my boy. Kill. But I love him. He's so shaped. I don't think we can go back and grind for consumables. I think that we live here now. I'm actually not sure. Very welcome. Happy there he is again. This guy. Hey, hey. Fuck, the weather is sunny. It's so bright and shiny with the dinosaurs. He's fucking dead. Thank God we got a bean, though. What if they weren't- they were just beans? That's something I'd be interested in, I think. Okay. That's why you don't go fast, because it costs you everything. Hunger. We're fine. You son of a bitch. You'll pay. You will not pay. We are both- two of them sleeping. Two of them taking a little nap. Grovile, kill. Okay. No, that's my job. To use that move. Friendshape, but will fuck you up. Played literally when I was playing by myself, when I did that one tiny little, like, 1 hour run to level up. I got attacked by a Butterfree. I think it was two Butterfree. And they put me to sleep, paralyzed me, and poisoned me over and over and over and over and over again. At the same time. And I was just, like, at their mercy. And I was like, okay. Just on the other side of the room. Okay. Hi, guys. Sorry that we went so far away from one another. It's really scary. Tropius. Evil. This is reminding me, this music, of the Lost Woods theme specifically from Twilight Princess. I don't, that's just, I don't know, something to consider, I guess. Fuck. Let's go. We gotta go. We gotta go, my boys. Orb. Big dog. Big dog. Why are you here, big dog? Big cat. Big cat, big dog, like... You have no idea... What's happening in here. Okay, please get out of my life. Thank you. Yeah, it really is... knockoff Sandstorm, huh? Are you hungry? That's not a problem. Why is she called Perugly? Like, no wonder she's so fucking mad. Do you have an idea how upset I would be if that was, like, my name? Like, I became an adult and my name was, like, Glam Meow because I was so glamorous, and then everyone was like, you fucking ugly cat. Horrible. Oh, I'm out of set move. All right, I'll have to consume elixir. Where stairs though? Okay. Well, I'm confused, but there's only one way to go, so we move forward. Oh no, not the tree dinosaur! Not the dog! Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong with you? There's another dog coming. We're surrounded by dogs. Get me out so I'm stop being burned, please. Dinosaur! Perish. Okay, we got lots of super effective boys. Alright, I'm out. Swap out? I gotta take my medicine. Hilton, please. Nine, my boy! Almost 40! For my boy! Ow! What the fuck? Don't do that! I'm 40. Holy shit, the power of Brikachu. Fuck. I missed. I was failing. I was looking at the wrong direction. Alright, take care of the dog, please. Oh, friend! He's so cute! I like him very much. Goodbye. I do like that they decided that for the final zone, there should be dinosaurs. They're right. Like, they're correct. That's how every game, the last zone should have dinosaurs in it. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's so many items. I'll take thorns, sure. The fuck? Oh. No! It's him. Don't kill my boy. Don't kill him, please. That's my friend. And I need him to be in my life. I'm just going in a direction, and who's to say where that direction is? Oh, shark boy. He's back. He's back and he's doing some shit. Get out of here. Unhittable shark. Get out of there, Quilton. Get out. Quilton! He killed my boy. Where the fuck are the stairs? Please. I gotta go. Gotta get this orb first, though. No, don't. I love how they... Oh my god, all of you. I cannot believe you. Sneaked by the dinosaur. My food items went bad. That's fucked up. It ruined my apples. That's so fucked up. You can do damage to me all you want, but ruining my lunch? Hello, dinosaur. Oh my god, there's so many twists and turns. Okay. It's okay. Hey. What? You absolute motherfucker. I can't use it at all. I can't use anything at all. It's over. They did this to fuck with me specifically. Somebody get that dog. No, don't burn my boy. Go and get the dog. He's next to you. How are we doing for health? Not ideal. Come on, Quilton, get the dog! I'm so angry because I was so excited to use. I was so excited to use Discharge in a monster room. I was so thrilled. I was like, finally, my time is now to do damage to all these guys at the same time. And then the game said, fuck you. We are like dying. Okay, let's eat up, my boys. Don't kill me. They killed me. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. We'll get through whatever we will. Can I store stuff anymore? No, I can only save. I don't have any more revive seeds. And all my food went bad. Here we go! I wanna die! Evil cat. What the fuck, ma'am? It's unnecessary what you just did. So, you have friend, we'll see what happens, I guess, and whatever happens, happens, you know? It's because of those damn dogs. Thank you. Hey, stop enduring. I understand. Please stop enduring. Please stop enduring. Please don't endure any- Hey, please don't endure any- Hey! Hey! Hey, dinosaur? What the fuck? God! 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 Okay, we're okay. Fucking dog, baby. Eva, 20 months. Welcome. Welcome to the tales of Brikachu and the suffering that I endure, which is endless. Don't do it again. You absolute fuck. You absolute fuck. And do it again. I'll kill you. Not the dinosaur. Anything but dinosaur. Okay. Actually, I think Kranidos is the guy I like to see the most because Iron Tail does a lot on that guy. Everyone else sucks. Alright, now Crabbo is a new one for Eva, and it's one that I'm enjoying very much now. That's what I will be calling you from now on, Crabbo. Nope, not this dinosaur. We're not doing this again. Okay. Is it always going to be a monster house in that location? Because if it is... Ha 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 ha. My life is... endless tor- Just heal. Fuck you, dog. Fuck you. Fucking dogs. This is Eva, yes. She was bathing her aunt's dog, is what she told me, which is why she wasn't here to name the Absol. So everyone give her shit about that, because unacceptable behavior. Please don't. I know you're around. Who's sleeping? Oh, look at him! No, wait. No, wait. Look at him. Look at him resting. He's having a little nap. He's sitting there with his- Oh, I love him! I'm in the pit. Okay. I have to get by you. Don't hit him. Yeah, he's just resting. Leave him alone. I'm very calm and relaxed all the time. This is a very chill stream where we listen to just like the tunes, you know, and we jam out, but then the monster house comes and the dogs have lightning rod and then it's not a fun time anymore. Old ruins. Whoa, this place is Oh, it's Mew. Oh god, it's Mew. Oh, it's Kyogre. And Groudon. It's incredible. Look at it, Pikachu. Look at all these fantastic paintings and inscriptions on the walls. Oh fuck, two of them. Like Lapras said, this place is the old ruins. The Rainbow Stone Ship should be here. I forgot about the Rainbow Stone Ship. I don't remember this. I have forgotten about the Rainbow Stone Ship. What is that? Is it a spaceship? That's right. Let's go in there. What? What is this place? I'm not sure myself, but I would imagine it must be the Temple of the Old Ruins. Let's head up those stairs. This appears to be the top. Hey, look here! The strange pattern is here too. There's a small indentation in the middle. I wonder what it's for. Quilton? Quilton? Oh, what's that? What is it, Pikachu? There's a stone tablet. There seems to be something inscribed here. What are these? These strange runes. This is inscribed with unknown letters. It's written in ancient language. It just says, like, poggers. Can you read a Grovyle? Yes, I've researched extensively to learn about this. Really? Great. Quick, read it. Don't be so impatient. Give me a minute. So, Grovyle. I've got it. It appears this place itself. This is the Rainbow Stone Ship. What is it? Yeah, that's right. There's an indentation here. Here it is. Quilton, this is where it goes. Fit that fragment with the strange pattern into the indentation.
What, you want me to put the relic fragment in there?
That's right. That will activate the Rainbow Stone Ship. You can ride it to Temporal Tower. That's what it said on the tablet.
Really?
Try and see.
Okay. I'll fit it into this hollow spot.
That's quite enough of that. Who's there?
Yeah. Azubilai.
Ha 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 ha. Hoo hoo hoo. Hoo hoo ha.
Dustwar.
How did you get here? Quite simple, actually. I had Master Dialga warp us here directly. After all, I knew that you would inevitably come here. Waiting here spared us the bother of having to search for you.
Ugh.
Hoo hoo ha. Unfortunately, you are coming back to the future with me. Sableye, take them to the dimensional hole.
The creature!
I'm gonna enter kill mode, actually, I think.
Hey, who's the dimensional hole?
Sableye, into the dimensional hole with them. It's Quilton and Pikachu.
Yeah.
I'm with you.
Kill!
Well, well. You display some feeble resistance, knowing that it's futile. You expected anything less? You leave me no choice. I'll simply defeat you here, then take you to the future. It makes no difference to me.
Ugh.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against you. How much resistance can you even serve up? Show me. Swarm them. Oh, look, a group without lightning rod, though. That'd be pretty crazy. Oh no. So unfortunate. Right, Dusknoir? What do you do without your minions? Wait, really? Really? We fucking killed him. He's dead.
Guo. Guo. Guo.
I refuse to lose.
Ow, what the fuck?
Whoa.
Ooh, so foolhardy. You dared to challenge me. For all the effort in the world with your puny power, you had no chance of winning from the start.
This war is truly tough.
Don't give up. There's a way out of this.
Easy for you to say.
You did admirably well for those as pitiful as you, but it's all over now. This is the end.
The mouth on his stomach is open. He's gonna vor us. No!
He's gonna do something. Is he gonna unleash a move? He's gonna vor you. From the mouth, he's gonna vor you. Wait a second. The mouth on his stomach. That's it. This could work.
What is it, Pikachu?
Throw a bomb in there.
What?
Force our combined moves down his stomach? Is that possible?
There's no time with our one shot profile.
Take this.
Oh my fucking god. He's dead. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa. We did it.
Dusk Noir is down. We've finally beaten Dusk Noir.
Wait, can't be. Wait, nor Dusk Noir. Nor Dusk Noir was defeated. The creature, wait.
Goodbye. It's kind of like kick him while he's down.
Your Sableye ran off. You just have no luck attracting reliable allies. Quilton.
What is it?
Go to the top of the temple. Put the relic fragment in that hollow spot. I want you to check if the rainbow stone chip actually works. Meanwhile, Pikachu and I will keep an eye on Dusk Noir here.
Okay, I'll go do that.
If the rainbow stone chip works, we can go to Temporal Tower. I hope it activates.
Erg.
Don't move.
Erg.
Oh, vile Pikachu, is this what you really want? If history's changed, we Pokemon of the future will disappear.
What?
If history's changed, Pokemon of the future will disappear. It won't be just me, both of you, Grovyle and Pikachu alike. Since you come from a future that will cease to exist, you will both disappear too. Is that what you really want?
If we change history, we'll disappear too. Is Dusk Noir telling the truth? Grovyle!
It's true, Pikachu. If we change history, we will disappear.
Grovyle!
But that doesn't matter. If it means restoring time and bringing peace to the world, it's what I came to the past to do. Celebi, too. She helped us, knowing that she will disappear if we succeed.
Even Celebi? I recall when we were in the future.
If he was kind of Prince Mouse, we'll finally be spared the agony of this world of darkness. Like,
we'll finally be spared the agony, as in we will not exist anymore.
And Celebi said she would devote her whole life. This is what she meant. And Pikachu, you came with that same resolve. We came from the future, fully accepting what would happen to us. But the way you are now, you don't remember that resolve. I know this is coming as a great shock to you, but we have no choice in the matter either way. If we don't act, time will be destroyed. The planet's paralysis will begin. To bring peace to this world, we have to disappear. Try to understand, Pikachu. That's how it was. I came to this world with such a resolve, knowing that if we succeeded, we would disappear. But if we don't act, the destruction of time can't be stopped. That means we have to do it. Even if it means I must disappear. Oh, Pikachu. But there's just one thing. One thing changed for us by coming to this world. It's true that we had the resolve to complete our mission. That was true when we first came back to this world. But we had absolutely nothing to lose, and nothing to go back to, but Pikachu. This changed for you when you became a Pokemon. You found a friend and a partner in Quilton. Quilton looks up to you. If your partner found out that you might disappear, I'm sure Quilton would be crushed. Quilton has a good spirit, but if the future's altered and you disappear, your partner will... Quilton will be left all alone. I finally understand. If I change history, I'll disappear. And if I disappear, Quilton will be...
Quilton. Quilton will be Quilton, yeah.
Here it is, this hollow spot. The relic fragment is supposed to go into this spot. This will activate the Rainbow Stone Ship, Groval said. It's worth a try.
Whoa, it moved! It moved!
What was that? Quilton's done it. That noise, it has to be the sound of the Rainbow Stone Ship activating.
Whoa.
Whoa! Ow! Stop punching me in the face! I won't. You'll never change history.
Wah!
Grovyle! So you shielded Brikachu, Grovyle. That's taken a heavy toll on you. Very well. You're going down first. What are you doing? Dusknoir, I'm taking you with me. We're going back to the future.
What?
Brikachu, it's up to you now.
Those
time gears.
Okay, team, the Rainbow Stone Ship's set to go.
What's happening?
Quilton, this is it for me. I'm taking Dusknoir back to the future.
What?
I can never come back here again. Watch Brikachu's back. Promise me.
But take your place, Grovyle. I can't.
You must and you will. Because you can, Quilton. You two are the greatest of combinations.
Whoa!
Unhand me. Release me. We're almost there. Quiet. Brikachu. Take care, Brikachu. I was lucky to have known you. Though the parting hurts, the rest is in your hands. Grovyle. Sorry for the holdup, Dusknoir.
Whoa.
I hate this shit. It's still getting me, man. It's still getting me.
Grovyle, why?
Grovyle.
The sound of the Rainbow Stone Ship.
It's getting louder. The Rainbow Stone Ship. It looks like it's ready to go.
But Grovyle. It's sad. I'm too sad. I didn't even move. But...
Right. If we don't hurry, the Rainbow Stone Ship might go without us. Grovyle. Even though I'm sad, I have to do this.
We better go. The time gears. I better gather them up. Wait for us in the future, Grovyle. We'll stop the planet's paralysis. We'll change the future into a better world. A world in which Grovyle could live happily. We won't fail.
But... what Dusknoir said... 3 seconds ago. That's right. If the futures change, Grovyle will disappear, and... I'll disappear too.
Hey, Brikachu. The last thing Grovyle said to you, Brikachu.
The parting hurts, the rest is in your hands.
His last words, parting hurts. I understand that feeling, I understand how it hurts. Grovyle was partners with you for a long time, Brikachu. I think it must have hurt Grovyle terribly to leave you.
That may be what he meant, but no, that isn't it. Grovyle's last words, they weren't about me and Grovyle, he meant me and Quilton. Grovyle said what he did, because he knew that I would have to leave Quilton eventually. When history's changed, I'll disappear. My time together with Quilton's ending. This is our last adventure.
Hey, Brikachu! We have to do this for Grovyle's sake. Let's go to the Temporal Tower!
Welcome, Rach. We're getting in- it's the end.
Whoa, it's getting louder! It's about to move, it's getting it quick!
What the fucking shit? I do not remember this thing at all.
What
the fuck? What?
Hey, look at that. Temporal Tower. Finally, we're on our way. We're going there. Really there, Brikachu? There's no turning back now. Hey, up there! The top of Temporal Tower's glowing red. What could that be? Let's hustle.
Looks pretty bad in there.
This is the entrance to Temporal Tower. Ah, the ground's shaking! Did it settle down? What was that tremor anyway? That reminds me, Grovo once said something about this. Isn't the time center going out of control everywhere because Temporal Tower began collapsing? So that tremor we just felt. Temporal Tower could be collapsing as we speak. We have to hurry, Brikachu.
Welcome to the finale, Daniel. Last adventure, huh? Save one just in case. I die horribly, and then what? And what do you do then? Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes. Oh my god! Look who it is! The man of many shapes. Oh, it's the moon! Okay, we're being attacked by the moon. I understand. Can we all get in one room so that I can attack you all at once, or...? Okay, the moon hits really hard. Dalton? Don't do it again. I didn't mean to attack. I didn't mean to just slap you. I wanted to. Am I gonna die instantly to the moon? What the fucking shit? Oh, I hate these guys. Okay, we gotta start paralyzing them. Like, Jesus. I did get Majora's Mask. It's crazy. If they looked like Majora's Mask, the moon in there, I would not enjoy this video game very much. Hello, little gear man. Strange creature. Oh god. No! Oh my god. Wilton, help. Oh my god! Oh my god, the sun. It couldn't be worse.
I hate these guys. I hate them. Grobow's fucking dead. And it's like, instead of having this like little revenge fantasy where I go through and I kick everyone's ass, I'm getting beaten up by the sun. Bolton's gonna be really strong. It's kind of bright in here, though. It kind of hurts my eyes a little bit. Kill him. Nope. Kill him. Nope. Kill him. Thank you. Yay. New move for Quilton. Roll out. God. Do I want this, though? I like Swift, it never misses. I like my two fire moves. Locking into rollout can be- you know what? It's the end of the- no, I don't want to- Absolute. No, not the gear. He's here. Why did you wake up Bronzer? Why are you killing Bronzer? He was asleep. He wasn't doing anything. So I'm gonna leave. Great. Thank you.
Get out of my life and of my house. Hungy. Okay. I was pressing the wrong button over and over and over and over again. Face me. I was like, if you teleport me, I will commit an atrocity the likes of which you have no idea. Okay. Fucking rock. Get out! Okay. Oh, it's very bright. Oh, it's very bright. Don't get in the trap. Don't do that. Can you deal with that? Thank you. I love Quilton's little sleeping animation. I love all of them. I don't know what I'm saying. That sparks a little bit of joy in this nightmare hellscape tower where everything sucks and is out to get me. Music fucking slaps, though. Like, I know we've been saying it that whole game, but good lord. I'm out of pee. Ill. Ill. Thank you, Quilton. I love you. I hate this. I love you. Money. Just what I need right now. Fucking shit. Okay. Oh! Oh my god, he won't die! Wilton, you're okay. You're okay, bud. Where the fuck? Kiprian, like football? What the fuck? Can you do that, bud? Oh my god. Okay, you're not doing too good.
You gotta wake up, my boy.
Oops.
What the fuck, dude? I will be leaving now. God damn, dude. God. That. Oh my god. They're endless. Why are you taking 30 damage? You okay? My boy? Just had to make the tower like a tower that's large, didn't they? You fucking. I gotta start. You know what? You're gonna get orbed. So. How are we gonna feel about that? Watch this. Warps the target elsewhere. He caught it. He didn't get orb. So, and now I'm about to pay the ultimate price of him not getting orbed, which is death. Hey, can someone hit this fucking gear, please? What the fuck? Why is it so hard to hit the gear? It's a gear that's floating. This is a dead end. I hate you. I hate this.
Ways up, how much further is it to the top?
New tremor!
The tremor was powerful. It must be getting worse. The tower must be falling apart faster. I'm not sure if it's true, but The temporal tower regulates time, like Lapras said. Then if the tower collapses, our planet's process will begin. Let's hustle, Brikachu.
Tick-tock. One second. It's hot in this room. I need to close the vent. It's over. We've put an end to that. Great, so I have, like, no items left. Here we go! Oh! Big dragon! And weirder shape. You've seen shape? Nugget- what he gets hit? What the fuck was that? What a creature! Do you have anything you guys can hold? Yeah. Here. And then, so you have more hit, and then special here, bud. Now when you do a big fire, it'll be great. Enjoy. Fuck, oh. Orenberry, you have no idea how much I wanted that and needed it and craved it. Where the fuck am I going? Big dragon. Oh, him hover. Okay, it's way the fuck over here then. The ticking! The ticking! What is this? What is the shape that you are presenting to me right now? There's two of them. We got Porygon the sequel, and then we got Porygon again. Two of them! Wow, I have so much money that I need to spend. For me. Light screen? That might be useful, but the thing is, I like all my moves. That's a problem for me. Fuck it. Fuck having higher defense, we ball, baby. Fuck it, we ball. We do big hit. We commit atrocities the likes of which you can't even comprehend. I've been poisoned. So keep that in mind. Do I have anything for that on me? Here. That was fucking crazy. That was crazy, the damage that he just did to me. Okay, the scarf only prevents poisoning. But, so that's not really, because I've been poisoned, so it didn't prevent, it didn't stop me from being poisoned once the poisoning had already occurred. The fucking like smear frame that Porygon does when you hit it is so funny to me. How him do that, you know? No, we're not. We're not fighting across a room, my guy. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh, Jesus. I'm already out of that move. Great. Awesome. I'm cringing. Oh, Metagross. Oh, God! Fast Metagross isn't real and can't hurt me, but it feels like he can. No, don't use the move that I use. That's for me to use only. So... No, that's for me to use. What did I just say? Okay, cancel for a second. We're gonna heal as much as we can, which is not a lot, because he's coming. All right, let's go. Hate you. What is my... Okay, can I sort these? Yeah, okay. Alright, I have no elixirs anymore. I have nothing. Everybody, take a moment, take a deep breath, and pray for me. Quilton has moves that shoot very far away. He's very powerful. That's something about him that I enjoy. For fuck's sake. Slap fight. Slap fight! Okay. Eel. Okay, we'll eat when we get up here. You can do it, bud. You can do it. No, you can do it. I believe in you. Okay. Don't go that way. My boy, why are you going over there when I'm over here? Okay, you're very strong and powerful, and I love you very much. We gotta go, bud. I'm gonna fucking scream. Get me out of this room. Okay. Get me out. I'm like out of shit, dude. Like, we're having some problems. Like, big problem. Big issue going on right now for me. That's the last attack that I could ever do in my life. Oh, he put an embargo on me. Okay. Quilton, kill him. Fuck. Quilton, kill him. Okay. The dead end. Oh no. I don't like this. Step closer to me. I'm just not right now in my life. No, don't eat it. Sorry, fuck. Mega Magician, welcome. I'm in hell. I'm out of attack moves. I'm going to die in this pit. I'm punching a Metagross to death. Orb. There's no way. So, Quilton, we gotta go. Quilton? Quilton? Are they on the stairs? I can't even fucking see. We're dead. So, it was a good run for us, but there's simply no way. There's simply no way, so. Can't transform them with my orb. Yeah, Quilton died. Okay, yeah. Alright. Yup. I know he fainted. Because that was insane. That was crazy. That was crazy, game. That was crazy! That was insane to look at. That was insane to look at physically, emotionally. Like, we need stuff, but it's like if I go back to get stuff, I have to do the first floor again. And I don't... Mega Magician, this is the final dungeon of the story, at least. So, it difficult. It hard. You motherfucker. I'm gonna die. Already. Yeah. We're gonna need to go. We're gonna need to leave. Ow. And I'm cringing. There we go. Okay, yeah. We gotta go. We can't do this. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Boost special attack for both my guys. And or should we boost the critical hit ratio? Just like enter kill mode? Let's give you guys some glasses. Okay, and then take some pebbles to throw. Force me to the stairway? All of those, please. I don't have any Oran berries. None? I have none? I'm gonna die in the pit. Here we go! Okay. Set this. And then... Ew. I'm so scared. Okay. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. You understand? I'm leaving. Goodbye. I'm saving my warp things for the second tier.
That was the plan, at least. But I guess I'm gonna die in hell. Don't do anything. Don't fucking touch me. Don't touch me. Okay. Oh! I was like, what hit me? All of you will die. No. You don't understand. All of you will die. There's nothing for you anymore. I hate you all so much that you can't even, like, begin to comprehend. Oh my god! Heal and leave. Don't. What the fuck, dude? Get in my house. I just cannot carry any items. This is not an Oranberry, which sucks. Can we use... Can we eat this? Just have some gummies for my friends. No, boxes are useless to me. I just have that, the craving to pick up everything that I see ever. Forever to me. That's a problem that I experience. Oh my god! Don't kill him! Don't kill him. Don't kill him. My god. Heal. Great, I can't move. Good. Good. Good, I love to not move. I mean, I love it.
you know? It's just like my favorite thing is to not move. We are completely out of healing items. Entirely. Like, completely. Like, there are no... There's no healing items that exist for us. Great, though. That's good. We have money. I don't know if we can go back to town. Because the game is ending, so unclear. Reviver Seed. Reviver Seed, save me. Don't! You don't need to do that. You don't have to do it. He dodged a pebble. These fuckers are so hard to hit. It's crazy. There's a pure seed, though. I do want that. I will be partaking, I think. And then I'll save my elixir, because I'm almost out of this level, and then... Okay. Great. Pure seed. Sleep seed, don't really care as much. Okay, you protected yourself. I'm so proud of you. Don't talk to me ever again, though. Please let me out. Please. Please. Game. Game. Oh, is he out of moves? I think he is. No, I think he's flamethrower. He just chose not to for some reason. Oh, he's struggling. That's not what I want. But we're out. Okay. We're out, though. Okay. So now, I'm going to... If I don't see the stairs, I'm going to use a pure seed, like, immediately and just kind of get through these first few levels. You're gonna be okay, bud. You're gonna be okay. You might not be okay, actually. Okay, I'll take care of this, though, because this sucks, and I don't want to leave you by yourself to perish. I fucking hate this guy. Now, heal. Okay. No! What a fucking waste. Yes, Leah, when we go to the little in-between, stage? Great. When you go to the little in-between stage, between levels of a thing, then you, yeah, you get back all of your moves, all of your health, everything like resets, which is why I tend to be like, I'm gonna save my like elixirs until I get to the that. Okay, no more pure seeds. Alright, bud. Heal. Oh, I hate this guy. Okay, can you not move? No, you can very much move. You've chosen to move, but you are dead, so. Mega Magician, we don't get friends here. It's the end of the line, you know? Can you stop? You weird little creature. Okay, Thunderwave has become utterly useless in this dungeon. It just doesn't affect anybody. No, I think the capital letters really encapsulates like the emotional state that we're all in. So, I understand. Power of friendship is Quilton and no one else. That's it in this game. Nope. 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 You can use Magnet Rise all you want. You can lock on all you want. Thank you. Goodbye! I actually don't know how many floors this has, is the thing. That information is confidential to me. These little shaped boys! God, it's like I love them, but then also I'm so frustrated with them that I don't, you know?
Is this the top of Temporal Tower?
What, lightning?
Look at this guy, Brikachu. It's incredible when clouds are swirling.
What happened again?
This tower feels like it's gonna shake apart any moment. Let's hustle, Brikachu. Look over there. What could this be? It has a strange mystical feel.
It's a big circular pattern. Inside are indentations that look like they've been gouged out. What is this? It's for the fucking gears, you stupid idiot. Wait a second, the gouged indentations. There are five in all. Five slots. That means...
What? Five slots? That's it. If I set the five time gears into the five slots, we might prevent time from stopping. Okay, I'll do it.
Wah! It turned dark all of a sudden.
Grr. So it's you. You seek the destruction of the Temporal Tower.
What? You're wrong. We're here to prevent time from stopping.
Time stopping? Time brew, he says.
Dielga brew.
You dare bring ruin to the tower.
No, that's wrong. We want to prevent the tower from collapsing.
Silence, Gru. For all those who threaten Temporal Tower, I will show no mercy.
Gru. It's no use, Pikachu. He's not listening to us at all.
Dialga's losing control because time's breaking down, but this isn't like Primal Dialga in the future. He's not yet fully consumed by the power of darkness. There's still a chance that Dialga can be brought back to reason. There's still hope.
Here he comes, Pikachu.
Let's start convincing him by, first of all, causing him immense harm. That's a good place to start. Hey, Colton, do you want to get up here, maybe? Oh, you can't use an orb! Guys, what did I do? What's going on today? What did I do? Did someone wake up and they were like, I'm gonna set a hex and I'm gonna curse Brienne? And then they did? Like, what happened? Like, Dialga needs time to recharge after using his move, but I can't recharge because I got no berries, so I hit him and then I die a terrible death. Anybody got a berry for me? For good old Brikachu? And I'm poisoned. Okay. Oh, Daniel. Be careful. Ow! The fuck? I'm ready, Colton. I mean, Daniel, what the fuck? That's the craziest mistake I've ever made on stream. I'm really in it, you know?
Yes. Everyone keep leveling up. Get out of the room. There's two of them. There's two of them. We gotta go. Oh, God. This fucking guy. Fine, you too. Idiot. Use the exit seeds. And what did it cost me? Everything. Oh my god. Orb? There's an exit seed. Incredible energy. Incredible power. Alright, bud. Can you deal with Metagross for just a sec? He's still kill mode, yeah. But it's okay. Because everything here is kill mode also, so it, like, literally doesn't matter. There's not really any avoiding this. God. I know, there should be little tourist stuff at the top, I think. And, like, Kangaskhan's there, and the Kecleon brothers are there, and you're kind of like, what the fuck are you doing here? How did you get here? And they don't really have an answer for you. It's okay that we made it kind of fast that time. We're doing better. Brew, he says. You again, he says. Okay. Okay, for the world, for the future. We're okay. We're okay. Okay. I'm taking a deep breath. It's fine. No! What does it keep saying? That the IQ is making us cringe?
You, it's time. While the yoga's down, I'll go put in the time gears.
Thank you for the sip.
This tremor's the worst it's been.
temporal tower must be nearing total collapse. If that were to happen, the destruction will accelerate until the planet's fully paralyzed.
Oh, I've got to hurry.
Dialga 2, the sequel to Dialga.
The floor is heaving. It's hard to put the time gears into place.
Daniel, done. They're all set.
Whoa! Why? I put the time gears where they're supposed to go. Why won't these tremors stop? It can't be. Was I too late? Will Temporal Tower continue to collapse? Is it too late to stop the planet's paralysis? Whoa!
Team Skull shows up. Oh my god. Ugh, irk. This is... Where? Quilton.
Hey, we get you.
This is Temporal Tower. Yes, you look better.
What, Dialga?
You have no cause for alarm. I have regained my reason.
What?
Temporal Tower has taken heavy damage, but it has survived. Now observe. I'm better now.
This is...
Dialga must be showing this to us. He must be using telepathy to do so.
This... It must be Tree Shroud Forest. But it's not the same. When we were in Tree Shroud Forest, time had stopped. Time's moving again! It's Treasure Town! Everyone looks happy! It's Temporal Tower. It seems to be badly damaged, but it's still standing. Temporal Tower didn't collapse. It survived!
Temporal Tower survived the crisis. Time has returned to normal here. Thus, time has resumed in places where it had stopped. Because you stopped the ruin of Temporal Tower, the planet's paralysis has been prevented. The world's peace has been restored.
Really? We did it, Brinkachu! We finally did it! We brought peace to the world!
Allow me to thank you. I thank you for reaching the hidden land. You had the courage to stand up to me even as I raged out of control, and you prevented the ruin of Temporal Tower in the nick of time. Thank you. All this I owe to you.
Dialga.
But all is not yet as it should be. It will take time. I must see to the repair of Temporal Tower. The hidden land, too, has been ravaged, but the Rainbow Stone Ship should still be operable, and Lapras should be awaiting your return.
Okay. Let's go home, Brinkachu. Back to Treasure Town.
Everyone take a deep breath. Everyone take a deep breath.
What's the matter, Brinkachu? Let's hurry.
My body feels heavy. What's wrong? Why am I struggling to move? It's like my legs are weighed down. Maybe now that we changed the future, my own disappearance is drawing near.
Tremors! Settle down. I guess things are still settling back to normal. Let's go, Brinkachu.
This light. Okay, finally. The time has finally arrived. My time with Quilton ends now.
Hey, Brinkachu. Brinkachu? What is it? What's wrong with you?
Sorry, Quilton. I kept this to myself for a long time. It looks like I have to say goodbye.
What? Goodbye? What do you mean?
Dusknoir told me. If we change the future, the Pokemon from the future would disappear. That's why I'm destined to disappear too.
Huh? What? Why? Why? I don't understand.
Thank you for everything. I'm gonna disappear from here now, but Quilton, I'll never forget you.
Wait a second. I only made it this far because you were with me, Briquichu. Don't you understand? You made me strong, Briquichu. If you go, Briquichu, I don't know what I would...
No, Quilton. You have to be strong on your own. You have to live. You have to go home, tell everyone about what happened here, so that nothing like this ever happens again.
Briquichu.
The light. The light's getting brighter.
Don't, Briquichu. Don't go.
Thank you for everything, Quilton. I'm glad we got to train together at the guild. I'm glad we got to go on adventures together. I'm glad I got to know you, Quilton.
Wait, Briquichu.
I'm sorry. I'm so lucky that you were my friend.
I feel the same, Briquichu. To me, Briquichu, you're more important than anything.
Yes, I feel the same way. Quilton, even after I disappear from here, I'll never forget you.
Briquichu! 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 I have to live. I have to get home alive. Get home and tell everyone about what happened. Because it's Briquichu's last wish. There's the Rainbow Stone ship. No, he fell down! Quilton! Towers getting further and further away. And Briquichu, I'm getting farther away from Briquichu. Oh, Briquichu.
And so Briquichu and Quilton finally succeeded in their mission and saved the world from disaster. Quilton departed from Temporal Tower, traveled across the ravaged Hidden Land, rode Lapras across the sea, and safely returned to Treasure Town. Do you guys understand why, when I played this game at the tender age of like 9 years old, this made me bawl my fucking eyes out? My parents were like, do we need to take you to the hospital? Like, what's going on? Upon returning to the guild, Quilton told everyone about the adventure. About what happened in the Hidden Land, about what took place in Temporal Tower, about Grove Isle, and about Briquichu. Of course, Quilton also spoke of how the destruction of time was stopped, and how the world was restored to peace. Quilton told the story whenever and wherever possible, to as many Pokemon as possible. It was a story that had to be told. It was a story of hope for world peace. It was a story of hope for future peace. So months passed. Treasure Town returned to its cheerful routines. The scars from the planet's injuries slowly healed, and life gradually returned to normal. Huh? Howdy, Quilton. Going out?
Yeah, out for a walk.
Sounds nice. Yep. It'll be dinner time soon, though. You don't want to be late for that.
Okay, understood. Wow, this is beautiful. I haven't seen this for a long time. It's as beautiful as I remember. I've just been too busy to come and see it, but I've missed this fantastic sight. I wonder what it was when I last saw this. The last time was... Oh, the last time I saw this, it was when I met Rinkichu. The view was like this that time too. The crowd be blowing all those bubbles along the beach. I noticed someone right here. Rinkichu was unconscious. That was when Rinkichu and I, that was when our adventure began. Yeah. Look at all the times that we had. We were friends, we were best friends, and now we were hungry and it was so funny. He believed in us. He believed in us. We made him strong. We made him brave. He showed us the sacred rock. They really twist the knife. They really twist the knife. If you are 10 years old and you're playing this video game and you've named the main character after yourself and you've formed a bond with your partner because they refer to you as your name and you think that they're your real friend in real life and then you see this, you are being submitted to an asylum. You are crying so hard. I can't even imagine. You can't even believe. Wow, remember how Grovyle's dead? Crazy. We had so many adventures. We had so many. I remember it all so fondly. All those memories of my time with Rinkichu. Memories of Rinkichu. But now, Rinkichu's gone, and Rinkichu isn't here anymore. No! Why, Quilton? You've been gone so long, I took to worrying about you. What's the matter? Badoom! What?
What's all the matter? He's so sad. He's just a little guy and he's sad. What the fuck? Quilton. Feeling good? Do you feel good about it? The last thing that you hear is Chris Quilton sobbing on the beach. Oh my god, this fucking game. This is a child's game for children. Think about that. Okay, we'll watch the credits. We'll sit together as a family. This is a child's game for children where you make a friend for life who loves and supports you more than anything. And then you leave him and you get like a depression montage
And then the game plays really triumphant music, and it's like, you did it. This shit, like, my god. It's crazy, right? 18 plus? I'm so attached to Quilton is the problem. I gave him such a stupid voice and then it made me love him as like a little guy and now he's my little guy. Like it's a big problem for me. Okay, though, we're gonna let the credits finish. And then, I don't know, maybe something will happen. I won't have to say Breakachu 300 times a week. So that is something. So triumphant. Anyway, legal. Oh, fuck. The music's so good, and if you look up the soundtrack on YouTube, a lot of people have done like orchestral like remixes and shit. It just hits every time. It's so good. God, you liked his silly hoof print. Yeah, no, this is like, I hadn't played this in a long fucking time, but like 20 years, but probably one of my favorite games ever still. Like, I love it. The credits are ending. Could something maybe happen? Quilton, when you left here, when you bid farewell to this place from the Rainbow Stone Ship, your sorrow, I felt its intensity even here. And if that is how you feel even now, and if Breakachu were to share those feelings, I will grant your wish. The world needs you both. That is why I will trust you with a gift. I leave to you the future. This is my thanks. Please accept it. He just screams and like, that's it. Breakachu. Yay! He was so happy! Yay! I love my boy. I love my guy. He's very good and I love him very much. So... this game has a whole post-game thing. I don't even remember, but... let's go see our boy.
As a result of Brikachu and Quillen's heroic actions, the destruction of time was stopped, and peace returned to the world of Pokemon. Of course, not everything returned to normal right away. Some places remained where time was still out of control. But overall, things were becoming better everywhere. As for Brikachu and Quillen, they returned to Wigglytuff's guild and fell back into their daily routine of vigorous training one morning several months later.
What? Graduation?
That's right, graduation from the guild. If you graduate, you can leave the guild. You'll be rid of the harsh daily training program, too. Of course, that all depends on your passing the graduation program.
Hey, 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 shut up! Hey, hey, we've been around a lot longer than those two. Hey, hey, why do Brikachu and Quillen get to take the graduation exam before we do?
They've already proven themselves to be worthy many times over. They literally saved the fucking world. And after all, Brikachu and Quillen saved the world. It's only natural that they've earned the right to be tested. And that's how it goes. We will soon conduct the graduation exam. I expect you to be prepared for it. Lodger took the graduation exam last year.
And probably failed, hey, hey. Get lost. So, what do we have to do for this graduation exam?
I want you to explore the depths of a wood named Mystifying Forest. You should find a place called Luminous Spring there.
Luminous Spring?
Yep, there's where Pokemon once went to evolve. But maybe because of the time troubles we had, no sunlight shines on the spring now. Now nothing can evolve there.
We want you to travel to Luminous Spring and return with its treasure. If you can bring that treasure back to the guild, you pass the exam. You'll then be recognized as a fully trained exploration team and graduate from the guild with full honors.
Okay, we have to bring back the treasure. Let's do this, Brikachu.
But you have to watch out for one thing. There you'll find a frighteningly strong enemy. The Grandmaster of all things bad lives there.
The Grandmaster of all things bad?
Yep, the Grandmaster is terribly wicked. It's a horrifying presence that no one would ever want to meet. So good luck with that!
What?
That will do for the morning briefing. All right, everyone, let's get down to work. So we're still together. The game makes you cry. The game makes you cry so much, it makes you feel so terrible. But then it's okay.
What do we do, Brikachu? Hey, Loudred. You took the graduation exam, didn't you? There's something we'd like to know. Can you tell us about the Grandmaster of all things bad?
I'm sorry, but I'm not allowed to talk about it. It's the guild rule. I can't talk about it. But I will tell you this. You're in for a dreadful, terrifying time. What I went through, even now, when I let myself remember.
Loudred didn't tell us anything useful. We'll just have to do our best to graduate on our own. Let's go to Treasure Town and get ready.
We're gonna graduate, everybody. Okay? We're very strong, and we're very powerful, and we're good boys, and I love us very much. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Timmy, we are winning! We just beat the game! We're in, like, the post-game.
Oh, Quillen and Brikachu, hi!
Hi, Teddy Ursert or Sirig. What's going on? Are you going out somewhere?
Yep.
We're going off to Mystifying Forest now.
What? Mystifying Forest? But is it dangerous there? Haven't you heard the Grandmaster of all things bad is supposed to be there?
Grandmaster of all things bad? I've never heard of anything like that. You're sure you're not making a mistake?
We go play Mystifying Forest often. We've never seen or even heard of a Grandmaster.
You must have misheard a bad rumor or something. Let's go.
Bye!
Something's not right. It doesn't sound anything like what Wigglytuff said. Not as if we can do anything about it. Let's get ready and go into Mystifying Forest.
Okay. How much money do I have?
None.
Timmy, it was everything I dreamed and more in all of my wildest nightmares. Never did I imagine that everything would go as badly as it did. Apples? Do I have any? I have no orange berries at all. I live in hell. So. Alright, got lots of boxes. We're gonna have to go get orange berries and stuff. I mean, I'm not gonna do the whole post game, I don't think, but, I've had a good time with our boys, and I'm very happy. all of our fucking guys are like sidekicks are terribly underleveled now.
This is the entrance to Mystified Forest. I have no idea what we're gonna see in there, but this is our mission. Get to the deepest part of the forest and bring back the treasure. It's our graduation exam. Let's pass this exam and graduate, Brikachu! What's up, brothers, Brikachu?
I believe in us. And I've been splashed with mud. Rattata! What are you doing in here, bud? Oh, fuck. Eevee! There's no babies in here because no one can evolve! No one can evolve, so everyone's just a little guy!
We can power wash 5 damage, Mega Magician! We can also power wash, that's true. I'd like to see if I could do this really quickly, and then... And then we can power wash if all else fails.
No!
Hello, flower man. Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow! What the fuck, dude? Turtwig! No, I want to treat you very good! Hi, bud!
I'm so sorry. I love you very much. You're so cute. You're just a little turtle. A Bidoof! This feels wrong.
Yeah, Quilton, he's fucking dead. You annihilated that guy. Jesus Christ. Oh, guppy boy. Guppy, goopy, gulpy man.
Oh, Jesus. A lot of Pokemon in here. Like, a ton. It's crazy. Hey, Ursa. Metapod, you're gonna use Harden. No. Well, I have an orb, so what are you gonna do then? You know. Hello, nut boy.
Oh my God, Skuntank. He exploded! What? That was so unbelievably fucked up in ways that, like, I can't even describe.
Where'd you come from?
I love this little Rattata. I'm a huge fan of him. He's a good boy, and I like that a lot for him. Seed. Hell yeah, pure seed.
I killed too hard. I swag too tough, or whatever that new meme is. where you know? Fuck. You know what? Fuck, big turtle! Huge turtle. Big turtle. Gigantic. Unimaginable power. Unimaginable energy. Take more TMs. I have so many TMs that I can't use or won't use. Oh, a lot of boys in here. Hello, little. Oh, I love this Turtwig. He's dead. He's fucking dead. So cute. The bunny. Hey, Kecleon. I'm not interested, Kecleon. But thank you. No. Do not be hungry. Consume apple. Colton's in kill mode. Being followed. No, Bellsprout! Hey, Nidoran, are you coming with us, bud? You can. Well, I mean, you're dead now, because Quilton said no. But I would have allowed it, because I like you very much. Do you think stairs exist in this universe? God. Oh. My God. Okay. I'm gonna go here and then I'm gonna go down. Okay. Oh my God.
I think we've come quite deep. Ubit of Spring can't be too much further.
Oh, Quilton, Pikachu!
Hey, to your starter, Sirig. You're here too.
Yep.
We often come play here, so how's it going? Do you see your Grandmaster of all things bad?
No, nothing like that.
See? Told you I'd only heard a rumor.
Why are you two here? Are you in search of that Grandmaster?
No, we're not. We're searching for Ubit of Spring.
Oh, Luminous Spring is just up ahead.
What? Really?
In fact, we were on our way there. Want to come with us?
Yeah, come with us if you want.
Okay, my friends. Yeah, it's really hard to fathom that... Pikachu died. So...
Oh, whoa, whoa.
This is...
Was that a pitfall trap? We fell down a pitfall trap. That's what happened to us.
The hole! It's closing up!
It's pitch black. I can't see a thing. Are we trapped?
They're gonna throw like a surprise party for us.
What?
Someone's here.
Who is it? Who are you?
Welcome to the world of darkness. I am the Grandmaster of all things bad.
The good Grandmaster of all things bad.
Humph. Not only the Grand Master, but more of us besides.
A bunch of us minions of the Grand Master are here. You can't see us in the dark, but you're completely surrounded.
Mwahaha. Mwahaha. Coming to our lair is the last mistake you'll ever make. You're not walking out of here. Prepare to...
What? Wigglytuff, and everyone else, what's going on?
Hey, Bidoof, why'd you take the cover off?
What? Whoops.
But I thought it'd be too dark down there for y'all, so I opened it up. Maybe I did something I shouldn't have. Helping out with the graduation exam and all. It's all new to me. I don't have the foggiest idea about what I should be doing. Oh, what a farce. Listen, Wigglytuff, can you please tell us what's going on?
Who's Wigglytuff?
What? I am the Grand Master. I knew nothing of your so-called Wigglytuff.
What?
That's right, and we're the Grand Master's minions. Oh my gosh, that's so right. I don't know any Pokemon named Sunflora.
Hey, hey, hey!
He had nothing to add. He had nothing to add. Just, hey, hey!
What's going on?
Coming to our lair is the last mistake you'll ever make. You're not walking out of here. Prepare to face the terror that is the Grand Master of all things bad. Yumta!
But my friends... Oh, my friends. Oh, my friends! Well...
They got me. Everyone run away.
Ah, Squawky.
Hey, hey.
What was all that about, I wonder? Well, I guess we're done. We should move on. Let's go to a little bit of spring.
Very powerful. Very good and powerful energies from my friends. Hazing me in the pit.
Hey, Titty Ursa Ursa Ring!
Oh, it's you. What happened to you two? Thought you two were lagging right behind us.
Something held us up. Anyway, what's going on?
There's a treasure box here. There wasn't a treasure box here before. I want to open it, but I'm also getting a creepy feeling from it. You know, it'd be nasty if it's a booby trap or something. We've been debating whether we should open it or leave it be.
Well then, we'll open it. You see, we got sent here for the guild's graduation exam. We were told to bring back the treasure.
That's it. This box must have something to do with your exam. You guys should open it. It's Pandora's box.
Can I get you to do this, Pikachu?
We're gonna unleash hell upon this realm. Could be a trap. If I can get the Dimensional Scream to activate, that may give me a better idea if this is safe or not. Here comes the dizziness. That doesn't tell you if it's safe. It was Wigglytuff to put this treasure here. That means inside the treasure box. It's a perfect apple.
The treasure of Luminous Spring. It was a perfect apple.
Perfect apple is the treasure. It suits Wigglytuff, I guess.
What was that?
Bush Cash? Or is he only in the first game?
What's that?
Light. Light is shining down. Oh, then maybe... Did Luminous Spring regain its power? Those that seek awakening.
Why are we saying that?
The resumption of time has brought light here again. If you seek evolution, step forward.
I knew it! I knew that Luminous Spring would be revived.
Good for you, Teddy Ursa. You've been looking forward to evolution for a long time.
Yep.
Evolution. Oh, that's right. Wigglytuff mentioned it before.
Louise, I've also said this is where Pokemon could come to evolve, but what's evolution?
You don't know what evolution means? Quilton, I guess he's lived his whole life in this world where evolution hasn't been a thing. I'm not gonna let Quilton evolve. He's too cute. And his voice suits him too well. Some kinds of Pokemon can evolve if specific conditions are met. But a Pokemon evolves, its appearance changes, sometimes drastically.
Really? Your appearance changes?
That's right, and it may not be just how you look that changes either. When you evolve, sometimes your form and abilities can even change. How about that?
Really?
Yeah. I've wanted to get stronger, so I've been hoping to evolve for a long time. I'll try it out right away. Oops, I seek awakening. This is Luminous Spring. Do you seek to evolve?
Yeah, please.
Do you need an item to do so?
Nope, I don't need one.
So be it. Seeker of Awakening, let us begin. Something is happening to Hediursa. Hediursa's appearance is changing. Hediursa evolved into Ursaring.
Wah!
Hediursa looks like Ursaring now.
Yay!
Hey, Ursaring, I've evolved. Congratulations, all the leveling up you went through finally paid off. Now it's hard to tell us apart, but good for you.
Let's try evolving too, Pikachu. I'll try first.
Quilton, no! Quilton, no!
Please, this is so exciting.
Do you need an item? An item? I don't know. No, not an item for me. So be it. Secret of Awakening, let us begin. No, impossible. You may not evolve.
Well, why not? Why can't I evolve? Is it maybe because I haven't met my requirements?
No, that is not it. It is not merely a problem of not meeting requirements.
Then why? Hediursa was able to evolve. Why can't I?
Why can you not evolve? You may be influenced by a distortion in the fabric of space.
Distortion, the fabric of space? What the fuck?
Why that should be, I do not know, but your presence is somehow related to the distortion of space itself. And as a result of that, you cannot evolve. No. It is not only you, but yet another, the one behind you, is also forbidden from evolving.
What, Brigadier 2?
What, me too? All I can tell, this is Luminous Spring. This has been Luminous Spring. Peace out.
It's like it's not just me. I guess you can't evolve either, Brigadier. I don't understand why we can't evolve, though. Anyway, we have the perfect apple that was in the treasure box. We should go back to the guild with it.
You've passed the graduation exam! Congratulations! You two have passed the guild's graduation exam. You did it! Oh, not celebrating? Are you maybe not happy?
Well, yes, I'm happy, but it hasn't really registered. I don't think we've accomplished anything that special.
That's not true at all! Don't you understand what you did? It was incredible. You went and brought back a fantastic treasure and a perfect apple. Even better than that, you defeated the horrifying Grandmaster of all things bad, didn't you?
That's what I don't understand. Wigglytuff, how could you know we defeated the Grandmaster of all things bad?
We heard it somewhere.
Besides, that bad Grandmaster... Wigglytuff, wasn't that you?
Huh? I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about. Grandmaster of all things bad.
Me too. I know nothing. The Grandmaster's minions? What are they?
Hey, hey, me too.
I don't know any minions.
Ha ha ha.
Everyone, what the fuck?
Anyway, you two have now officially graduated from the guild. From now on, you will no longer be bound by the guild's strict regulations. You'll be free to operate as an exploration team totally on your own.
Oh, right. Does that mean from now on we get to keep all the reward money, and we don't need to share with the guild?
That's excellent, Brikachu.
No. Unfortunately for you, that aspect doesn't change at all. As before, you will still have to give most of that money to the guild.
What? Why?
Graduation from the guild means you're still affiliated with us. Your team, Team Cafe, can only operate because of this guild, so you'll need to accept that as part of being an exploration team.
But I mean, it's not like anything changed from before.
Eek, you don't understand. Graduating from the guild's extraordinary.
That's right. I should know, even I couldn't pass the graduation exam. Ha ha ho ho ha.
Anyway, you two have passed the exam with flying colors. I hope you keep up your great work as explorers.
Wigglytuff.
Congratulations, Quilton and Brikachu.
Oh my gosh, how wonderful.
Yay! I'm so happy for y'all.
Drop it on your old friends now and then.
Everyone.
Congratulations, Team Cafe.
Oh, everyone. Thank you, everyone.
Bigger treasure bag. More treasure. $10,000. Go into the future. In a special episode where everyone is dying all the time, Cinna, it's you, and it's your face, and it's you. Welcome. And now we live in Sharpedo Bluff, just the two of us. This is our home now.
Since we can't use our old room in the guild anymore, let's live here from now on. This whole idea of graduating hasn't sunk in much yet. Let's keep going on as an exploration team like we always have. From now on, this is Team Cafe's new exploration base. Let's head to the guild and check out the job bulletin. It's a new beginning for us, Pikachu!
Because you've graduated from the guild, you may from now on save a record of your progress using your bed here.
Yay! We did it, everybody!
Listen to that celebratory music. We're free!
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try, just the two of us.
Oh, sword dance, that's fun. Anyway. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. This game does- Oh my god, what the fuck are they doing now?
Put in the Brikachu, how are you? It's me, Teddy Ursa.
But I'm Ursa Ring. This is also new and confusing. They're just like flexing at each other. Anyway, Moonbeam.
Brikachu, Quilton!
Hey, Timmy! What's going on?
Brikachu, Quilton, congratulations on graduating from the guild. Team Cafe now gets to operate in association with the guild, right? So your assembly privileges also change. Let the bell ring! A new special service is available to you.
Special service? What's the special service?
Well, it's special! You can now change your team leader before your team goes to a dungeon.
The team leader? We can change the leader?
Yeah! Up to now, Brikachu was always the team leader in explorations, right? Because the guild's given your team affiliate status, you can make any member of Team Cafe the leader before going into a dungeon. In other words, you can assemble a dungeon team from only Team Cafe recruits. An exploration team made that way will still be officially recognized.
Oh, I get it. So that means... If we plan to explore a dungeon where our current team will suffer type-based disadvantages, we can build a totally different team, with even changing the leader.
Absolutely. Of course, there are dungeons that only Brikachu and Quilton can enter. I would make use of my new service. Good luck with your exploration team. Alright, everybody. I'm gonna save. This game has like a whole post-game story. But it's not the same. Maybe someday we can return, you know? But I feel like after that, after graduating, after experiencing what we experienced with Brikachu's death, Brikachu dying, it just isn't the same. You know? So let's power wash for 20 minutes. And then, yeah. Okay, let me close the... And then next week, what the
What the fuck are we playing? Next week? I don't even know, dude. After this? Like, what? What even is there? So, you're right. I mean, when I played this game originally, I just named the character after me. So it was Brienne, because that was. That's what you're supposed to do. And then you get, like, super invested. It's like, because it's like you're a human and you've been transported into the world of Pokemon and you're like, oh my god, that's crazy. And it's crazy. But when I played the game originally, I was a Skitty and my partner was a Bulbasaur. And I don't remember the Bulbasaur's name, which really upsets me. Like, it's one of those things that I just, like, I don't know why. I've forgotten what I named him. But I got very attached to him, and, you know? That's not, it, no, it wasn't, no. Okay. Music and then power wash. And then my chat open. Go! Let me know if the volume sucks or anything. But yeah, we'll play some more Slug soon. And then I don't know what we'll do. Feels so weird after that. I'm like, who am I? Why am I doing this? What do you mean I'm not shocking people with my electricity blast? This is, like, really big post-game realization. We can play other Mystery Dungeon games. I just feel like we should, you know, take a break, play something else, and then return at a later date. Because I don't feel like replacing Quilton yet. He's too special to me. He's perfect. The game gave me a fucking heart attack when he almost evolved on his own. I was like, you can't! You're a little guy, Quilton. Forever, forever and for all time. And there's nothing you can do about it. You're just a little guy. So many games exist, which is like a huge issue, you know? There's so many fucking games I want to play and I'm just like, I have to take it slow. I have to pace myself. To wash, and I'm not sure how I feel about it actually. There's a lot of crevices, which I don't enjoy. I also don't like that I can't wash the top. I mean, I guess it makes sense that the top wouldn't get dirty. It's a paintball arena, but still. Oh, victory's mine, because it's the mine. It's like you're saying the... But then you're not. That's pretty crazy. Why is this still dirty? That's enough of that. You know, the gremlin children could aim up. That's the thing that no one really considered. But now we're considering, and it's costing us everything. Gotta decompress after dying, you know? After passing away? Oh, the crevices. I'm not a fan of the crevices, actually. I would rather the crevices didn't do that. It's also just nice to be quiet. I really enjoy playing games where I have to do funny voices. I like stories, you know, because then I get to do the stupid shit, but it's nice to not speak sometimes. Sometimes not talking is great for me and, like, where I'm at emotionally and physically. God, I still think about how much, like, exocolonists, like, just took a knife to my vocal cords. Like, the people who made that game knew that I was gonna stream it, and they hurt me on purpose, you know? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a weird shadow glitch. What the fuck is this? Crazy. I enjoyed it very much. I want that plushie of the creature. Mega Magician, I own Foundation. I play it frequently, actually. When I want to zone the fuck out. Because that game makes me zone the fuck out. So we could actually stream that sometime if anybody wants to watch me, like, roll over and ancient civilization and just like absolutely not speak for 3 hours because it just, it makes me enter a state of consciousness that's pretty incredible.
Oh, the crevices, Brikachu.
Jesus Christ. I'm never gonna stop now. I've done this to myself, and it's just over. This is weirdly enclosed. All right. I need to try more like city building games because I do enjoy them. I just like them in a particular way. I know that Eva's really been into like Against the Storm or whatever it is. I know that one's like super popular and everyone says it's like phenomenal, so I need to try that one out sometime. It's just that it's dangerous what they do to my brain because I will leave this earth. I will leave the planet. And it's crazy. I wish it was called Pioneers of Platonic. Just the people who created platonic relationships. Unbelievable. Okay, and let's do the side and then we'll do the ceiling. And then, God, Alex was talking to me, mentioned this morning about how they want to see me stream, like, a dating sim, like, touch-starved when it comes out. Because last night, sometimes I sink into, like, free dating sims that only take up a couple hours. If there's a cute boy, cute anime boy, sign me the fuck up, you know? But that's, like, a little guilty pleasure, almost. And the idea of streaming a dating sim is so funny to me. Because that's too many boys. In front of God and everyone? In front of all my friends? Monster Prom is, yeah, Monster Prom's the one with all the monster boys. Touch Starved also has monster boys, but not of the same variety. Like, Monster Prom's much more, like, cartoony. Yeah. Could play hateful boyfriend or whatever the fuck, and then everyone can be like, what a meme, and then... There's a lot of dating sims. There's too many. Oh no.
Oh no, what did I miss? Oh, Brikachu! Directional signpost rock. What? You. Boyfriend dungeon, the one that everyone discoursed about for a million years. I would love to play that. Port red frames, outer wall. Oh God. Oh, I did a bad job. I see no- oh, I see the dirt. Okay. That's clean. That's clean. It said the frames were dirty. This one. I went to clean it, and then I did a bad job. Okay, here we go. Mind track sleepers. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Is it the ones under the train cart? Yeah. Okay, stand up. Stand up, my boy. Okay. Old West paintball badge. Rock faces times two. Understood. Yeah, Daniel, it's a game where you fight in a roguelike, but the sword that you use is also your boyfriend. And he turns into a guy. You know? Haven't we all been there? What the fuck is this? Get out of here. The dirt! Mega Magician, that's real. Don't you dare doubt me. That is the premise of Xenoblade, but Xenoblade, God. Daniel, it's true. Oh my God, it's exactly time to end the stream. What a menu. Guys. This was a fun stream that I enjoyed, and I'm glad that I got to destroy everybody emotionally, which is what I always wanted to do. It's something I've dreamed about. So, thank you all for coming. I will miss Brikachu. Quote loves you very much, and have a good weekend, everyone. I will see you on Monday. Goodbye.